During the week, I work a regular 6-to-3 job. I know I have a lot of TikTok followers. It's like 33 right now, and you guys think it's my main thing, but I still have to work a job, right? So here am I, like, entering the building. It's 6 a.m. in the morning. I'm like the first one going to the elevator and press 10. Coming to the office at 6 a.m. in the morning is kind of cool because, again, like, you're the only one, you can do whatever you want to. I just hope there are no cameras. No, I'm just kidding. But this office is, like, very close to LAX, so you can, like, oversee LA and LAX, which I'm going to show you a little bit later. Then I got a little shock. Who is she? What is she doing? I started crying because I had to wait for my morning coffee, and then I got to watch the sunrise. After work, I packed my stuff, went to my favorite boxing studio, and went for a little box workout. Next morning starts with a little rainbow walk. After work, I went grocery shopping and then went for my little sunset walk at night. The next morning, I took the LAX route to work, and I think it's so cool to see all the planes literally above the freeway. After work, it's time to catch up with a friend before I get ready for my chiropractor's appointment and hit LA traffic. Grabbing dinner at night with my friends. Of course, I'm early because I'm German, so I'm just gonna go ahead and order a drink. Now that my friends are here, I make them wait because I have to film, so they're probably never gonna go to dinner with me again. The next day after work, I'm invited to a movie premiere. We're still in LA, and over here you can see the Hollywood sign. And now I'm starving. I haven't eaten all day, so time for Taco Bell. Time to go home. I will never get tired of this view. I mean, look at the skyline. Finally, the weekend is here, time for breakfast, and afterwards we're gonna see a basketball game at the beach because where else? Venice Beach, here we go. And that's the wrap. So that was a typical week of mine in LA. Let me know how you liked it.